Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to convert a video into mp3 file. You can convert any video file into mp3. The first thing you need to do is you need to open VLC. You will use VLC, so, and then from here you can come to control. You can use Control R or come here to convert or save. So once you are here, you choose the video that you want to convert to MP3. So for my case, I can use that file for example, and then you open. You click convert. So here you have options. So you will come to audio mp3 if you want to convert to mp3 audio file. So, and then since it is one file, you will need to give it name. So here, as you can see here, you will have to change that to mp3 instead of mp4, the extension, and then just save and then start. So the mp3 file should be in the same folder that the video file was. So that is it, it is done. So if you come here to where the video file was, you will see the mp3 file here. So that is it guys, do subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.